160 pounds, a seventh place match. We have from Cincinnati LaSalle in the white singlet, Trey Sizemore. He's a junior taking on Michael Faree from Austintown Fitch in the red singlet, and Sizemore able to grab the two.
Wrestling on mat number 3, bout 168, division 1, 160 pounds, for 7th place. From Cincinnati LaSalle, junior Trey Sizemore. From Austintown Fitch, senior Michael Faree.
Escape by Faree, and now it's 2-1. Shot by Sizemore, countered by Faree. Faree has that leg. And dive under by Sizemore does not work in his favor, and he gives up the takedown.
Now
Granby out of that, and just like that, we are tied up 3-3.
From Shelby, returning state placer, senior Ron Gittner. From Canfield, returning state placer, sophomore Anthony Delicio. On mat 4.
Faree with the option start and release, and Sizemore takes advantage of that, gets the one escape and now a takedown, so in the lead, 6-3, 1:45 left in the second period.
From Cincinnati, Winton Woods, returning safe placer, senior Cornell Beecham. On mat number 2, bout 176, for 5th place, division 1, 170 pounds, from Mason, senior Eric Vermillion. From Cuyahoga Falls Walsh Jesuit, senior Dominic Demetra. Mat 2. Wrestling on mat number 8, bout 191, division 3, 182 pounds, for 5th place, from Lewistown Indian Lake,
escape
senior Connor Gibson, from Massillon Tesla, junior
Sizemore in the lead, 6-4, but we have a 2-point match, and we are inside of a minute in the second period.
Next to wrestle on mat 5, bout 207, division 2, 220 pounds, for 7th place. From Upper Sandusky, senior Connor Johnston. From New Lexington, senior Luke Shively on mat 5.
Shot by Faree here. 10 seconds left in the second. See if he can convert this. This would tie it up. Sizemore able to defend that. So 1 second left in the second period. And Sizemore from LaSalle will have a 6-4 lead going into the third. Right to Faree from Austin Town Fitch. He'll take the down position.
Paul Sky of Mogador. Noah Price of Fremont St. Joseph Central Catholic. Please report to the bullpen. Resting on that number six, about 189, Division II, 182 pounds for seventh place. From St. Paris Grand Loco, sophomore Andrew Schaefer. From Maumee, senior Ryan Haas. Resting down at six.
Sizemore now looking for near fall points. And Faree does go over, so two near fall points added. And the gap now is 4 points in favor of Sizemore from LaSalle.
Let's go, bro, for sure. Division III, 170 pounds, for third place.
Faree grabs it. A reversal, so it negates those near fall points, but we're back to a 2 point lead for now a 3 point lead for Trey Sizemore from LaSalle as he's able to get out of that reversal. Now shoots, and Faree looking to step over and try to grab two on the edge, but there's no takedown. 9-6 in favor of Trey Sizemore from LaSalle. Quick shot off the whistle. He snags an ankle. And that head comes up, and there's the two as Sizemore now up 11-6. 27 seconds left in
wrestling on mat number two, about 185. Division one, 182 pounds for fifth place. From Barberton, returning state placer, junior Gary Wakogens. From Cincinnati LaSalle, returning state placer, senior Blake Wilson. Wrestling on mat two.
And that's the end of this match. 160 pounds, your winner, Trey Sizemore from Cincinnati LaSalle.